10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And liftoff of OSIRIS-REx, its 7-year mission to boldly go to the asteroid Bennu and back.
Bearings look good. Cardinal need pump speeds and trigger pressures are within family. Speed chamber pressures have plateaued, begun to ramp off.
And you see the solid rocket booster jettison. Standing by. After spacecraft separation for the Centaur single RL-10C engine to ignite.
We have ignition and full thrust on the RL-10. Coming up on payload for engine jettison.
Everything continuing normally.